Now a chance at the side, and Henrik Sedin couldn't get it by Mason. And that one baked in. Alex Burrows from the, or was it Daniel Sedin? The Canuck forward behind the net banked it in off a St. Louis player, and maybe that's the bounce the Canucks need. Plays the puck around, Glass cuts it off. Now Samuelson, sharp angle shot, he scores! Got it between the arm and the body of Mason, and the Canucks are within one. Sedin's move up the ice, penalized players back on. Daniel cuts to the high slot, backhands in front, Henrik scores! On his own rebound, with a minute 56 to go, Henrik Sedin ties the game at three. Alex Edler to Ryan Kessler, who drew the penalty. Al Wellwood. In front, Ehrhoff shoots, he scores! Christian Ehrhoff. At 2:24 of overtime, the Canucks with four unanswered goals come back to beat the Blues 4-3.